off here. From right here in Sedalia, Missouri. After Arthur Smith, we get Jack Lane. And James McCoy doesn't have the option. He blew the whistle, but he was first puller. And he can turn that down and come back and try again. So James McCoy, if you're going to do it, better get lined up.
John Deere.